we have the problem m+3/2 times 6/5m+15 times 4, which we are going to write as 4/1. Before we solve this, we're going to simplify the fractions. This is going to give us 1/1 times 3/5 times 4/1. And if we multiply across, we get a final answer of 12/5.